Good morning. So I'm just at City Gate in Kamala, Phuket, just at the resort. So I'm just going to show you where I'm staying. Bit of a different video. Just give you a little rundown. This place here, nice resort, just in Kamala. And just take you for a walk, show you some of the facilities, show you the gym. The gym's really cool here. Gym's outside. This is the complex here. The weather's not the best today, it's raining, but it's all good. There's a bit of the view. This is Kamala Beach. Got a medical center here inbuilt to the condo. Just thought I'll showcase just something different, you know, just the resort where I'm staying now. I've got a couple of days in Phuket, so I thought I'll film and try and get as much content as I can, something different to the usual content I normally do, but more of a lifestyle vlog. Hope you enjoy. Gym here is really cool, yeah. It's like probably one of the best hotel gyms I've seen. I'll show you. It's a rooftop. Good morning, hello. Yeah. I'll sign my room, thank you, brother. D706. Yeah.
Just a moment.
Sure, no worries. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is like a little, I think, Pilates room. There's a view here. Really nice. Got the treadmills here. Look how cool this gym is. Look at all the equipment. Quite impressed with a hotel having a gym like this. Like good quality machines, yeah. Look at the weights, you're up to 100 pounds. Nice view. Yeah, awesome. You've got leg extensions, look at that. A leg press, sorry. Look at these. Leg extensions here. Hamstring curls. Do your abs. Look at this. Solid, really solid. Your back. So this is the gym. How cool is that? Yeah, it's got to be like one of the best gyms I've ever seen, to be honest. Like in a hotel. Show you guys the pool. Pool's got like a bar as well, like a swim up bar. Pretty cool. So I look probably really tired right now. It's like 6:30 in the morning. This is the entrance. This is where you'd usually come in. You've got underground car park if you're staying here. You've also got outside car parks as well. So again, name of the resort: City Gate Phuket, Kamala Beach. This garage. Got like a massage area here, which is quite cool. Good morning. Hello. Got like a restaurant in here, which is quite cool. That's closed, but you get an idea. All right, so this is the outdoor area. This is the pool. So this is meant to be a saltwater pool. Got the bar down there, take you for a little walk. So yeah, look at how big these complexes are, yeah? It's a pool. Pretty cool, you got like a chill out area here. Right now it's like the end of May, so the season's kind of like raining season here. It's sort of raining, it rains for a bit, then the sun comes out, rains for a bit, sun comes out. So it's not the most ideal season, but it's still all right, it's still warm. Good morning, hello. Everyone's really friendly here. So yeah, this is the pool. They normally put music and stuff later in the day. Bar section, it's kind of like a swim up pool, so you got the chairs here. Got an upstairs chill out bit here as well. Again, really nice pool. Look at the resort. Yeah, so I'm basically here with my missus for a couple of nights, and then we're going to change location, but to showcase this trip as much as I can, so you guys have a bit of a different sort of video, you know, than the usual regular video. You can just see more of a vlog lifestyle video. Even though it's raining, the temperature's all right. It's probably about 28, I would say now. So oops. Again, this is reception. Oops. This is a reception here. Really cool. Really nice staff as well. They're actually friendly, speak good English, which is good. If you can see the mountains in the back, pretty cool, right? This is like a scooter rental company inbuilt in the hotel. So anyone that wants scooters, you can just come here. Now we'll go more to the, show you where I'm staying, the room. This is the building I'm in at the moment. Let's go, I'll show you the room. Hello, good morning.
Hello.
It's my girlfriend, she just opened the door. We just woke up, so it's still, not just woke up, but it's still early. So yeah, I'll show you the room, the kitchen. This is the kitchen area, very small, not that big, as you can see. However, the place is nice and clean, you know? Everything's new, like, I think it's about a year old, this place. And this is the Dubai section. There's different areas. I'll show you. So it's not the biggest, but when you're on the seventh floor, like, the views are nice than that. It's the view from the balcony. The decor is nice, if that's the right word to use. This is the bedroom. The bed's really good, it's really comfortable. Nice and clean. Got like a safe here. A lot of cupboard space as well. A lot of heaps of cupboard space. And this is the bathroom. Actually a really nice shower, to be honest. Everything's nice and clean, which is good. Yeah, so this is pretty much the room, right? So this is the room. It's not the biggest, but it's enough. Like, it's enough for two people, plenty of space. And yeah, nice fridge. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the room. Wish I could show you more, but that's all I've got to show. We'll go for a walk. I just want to see if we can possibly get to the rooftop area. It actually... rooftop might be closed. We'll have a look. Give it a try. Oops. One. Yeah, so if you're interested in staying here, it's just Google Citygate Kamala Resort and you'll be able to, you know, you can book this on Airbnb. That's what I did. I booked it on Airbnb. There was a fairly few different rooms. But the one I got, because it's on the seventh floor, was a little bit more. And yeah, you can always get like ones, you can get cheaper prices if you don't mind being on a lower level. But the higher you go, the more expensive it gets. But yeah, other than that, it's a nice place. The service is good. They've got everything here. There's a car park. See if we go to the rooftop. I don't know if it's open, but excuse me, good morning. Hello. Can I go to the rooftop? Is it open? Through here? Oh, okay. Oh, thank you so much. Kapungala. Hello, good morning. Hello. So they do like buffet breakfast, dinner, stuff like that, you know, just the usual. Number 8. Personally eaten here before, so I can't tell you if it's good or bad, because there's plenty of like restaurants near the beach that you can go to, right, like around this area. So I don't really eat in hotel restaurants. I don't know, I like to get out and about and just explore, and prefer to eat near the beach, near the ocean. That's just my preference. Level 8. closed. Sorry guys, can't really show you much. But alright, fair enough. I couldn't really show you the rooftop pool. It's not a massive pool, right? It's just a rooftop pool. There's just a few chairs there. It's not a massive area. That area I showed you before is the main pool area, right? But sorry, just because of the weather, they locked the door, so it's probably gone flooded a bit up there, or everything's really wet, so it's probably not the most ideal circumstance to show you everything anyway, but hey, we gave it a try, so just going to show you the garage area as well. It's the garage area. Yeah, I've rented a car here. I've just rented a just to get around for a couple of days. So the hook here. Good one. Yeah, so this is the whip. It's got this. Ranger law truck. Really good car to have while you're in Thailand, you know? Really comfortable. So it's pretty much it. So this is the place, just to give you a rundown. This is Kamala City Gate. Yeah, if you're thinking of staying here, really good place to stay, good amenities, really good location as well. Like, you technically can just be on foot, you can walk everywhere. Beach is about 10-15 minutes from here, which is good. You can always rent a scooter from the rental company just on level one, or you can find your own rental. You know, it's probably advisable to enjoy Phuket to have a vehicle, or at least a bike. I just prefer not to ride, so I just would rather just have a car. But yeah, this is pretty much the video here. I'll showcase this journey in Phuket because I'm here for another 10 days. So I'll showcase as much as I can, give you guys some lifestyle content, something different. And yeah, I just hope you have a beautiful, blessed day. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe. If you like the video, give it a like. But other than that, have a beautiful day and I'll see you in the next video. Let's go.